Hi everybody, it's Naturally Air here, and today's tutorial will be on how I got these curls. I did a 3-strand twist out, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. 20 twists in my head, and I did 3 strand twists, and they look like this. Now these can get confused with like braiding, so be careful when you're doing it, and make sure you wrap the strands around one another rather than over one another. And yes, I'm gonna let them dry overnight and probably throughout half the day tomorrow. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. Be sure to keep up with me on Twitter, Instagram. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Here is a last look. Bye guys, see you in the next video.